sign into the app using your username and password. On the IP camera page, tap Add Device to connect your camera to the app. Then, tap Connecting My Camera, find your wireless network, and enter your password. Move your phone closer to the camera and hold it steady. Tap Send Sound Wave to connect to the wireless network. Please wait while the sound wave is sent. Once sent, you will hear wireless network established from the camera. In just a few seconds, connection to the wireless network will be confirmed. Welcome to the homepage of the Mobi app. Tap the image on the screen to view your camera's image. Tap the rectangle on the right to view multiple cameras at once. To add multiple users to the account, go back to the home screen and tap Settings. Tap Sub-Account Management, enter your account login password. Tap Add to add a new user account. Enter the username of the new account. To lock your MobiCam feed, go back to the settings page and tap Video Lock. You can create an unlock pattern to secure your MobiCam feed. Create the pattern you wish and confirm it on the next page. Go back to your home screen to confirm that your